Okay.
What?
So yeah, foreshadowing with the
what?
I got the words wrong.
What do you have?
I couldn't remember how it started.
What do you have?
I said something weird. I don't know what I said. Okay, try to say foreshadowing with Joe Tattoo.
Hold on, that's Joe and the Tattoo.
Okay, here we go. I know a horse, she's kind of lazy. She's black and white and her name is Daisy. She lives real close, which I kind of like, cause that means I can ride my bike. Some kids will sit inside and watch a movie or a TV show, but I'd rather go to riding lessons with Joe. Lessons with Joe. Good job. Here we go. Second verse. I know all about the tack and how to put a saddle on a horse's back. I hold the reins like an ice cream cone. One of these days I'll have a horse of my own. Some kids will sit inside and watch a movie or a TV show, but lessons with Joe. Okay. We take the saddle and the bridle off her. Then we clip the lead onto the halter. That's how it always goes. And riding lessons with Joe. Been riding lessons with Joe.
Ho ho ho. The end.
Good singing, Beach.
Just laugh the horsey.